don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
You want more? You need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spy just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Thank you. Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.